well.
It's pretty much this and that. You don't really have a good, like, you have this grenade launcher thing, but it's pretty poo because you have to remember to fire it. This area is just like a real difficulty spike.
Kill this spike spirit!
Injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you.
Will the machine god watch over me if I'm injured?
class 9 and below do not qualify for medical attention.
I did an update to OBS earlier and everything is just broken. It's good that you're telling me though, Mike. Okay, let's see how that is. Is that any better?
Time to dive!
Yep, okay. I probably should put some gain on my mic. Test all these things out, but because it's been so stable for months. Sneaky little Lorky ambush there. Because it's been so stable, I sort of got a bit blasé.
This time on top of a mass grave. There, Drogon said to meet at that monument.
Monument then, eh? Let's go. Are you going to get the sequel? Space Marine 2?
Territory
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You're exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
Because I'm
the
nails,
power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against a Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well.
Ooh, yep.
The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the orcs.
What, all
you
of them?
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before. The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
Well, that would be a bummer.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
Captain's call there from Titus.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calcis facility. My research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed. The Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard
Let's
outpost.
Go. We have volume and stuff. Thank you, Mike. I don't know if it will, if I'm being honest. Back to Subterranea we go. Doing pretty well, actually. Hey, someone's frazzling me. Who's frazzling me? The fact you don't get iframes when you're doing that is really annoying, actually. And those ones with the rockets hit you pretty hard.
Thank you.
disabled, huh? Most rockets are just way too powerful. Disastrous stream. Audio problems, visual problems. Couple of difficulty spikes. Annoying. So really it's the rocket launch ones that appear up here, they're the problem. It's just too many rockets.
Inquisitor Drogon's alive.
There we go.
I can't believe we survived that.
Slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, yeah, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant.
I'm gonna
then,
guess
Captain.
That like, my stream's crashed now, just to add
the orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me.
I know.
Move out.
Still running.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all orc held territory.
Get out of the way. All right, off we go then.
Do not bring personal possessions to public evacuation centers.
Let's go. Ooh, what's this? Oh, jump pack. Okay. Thunderhammer.
Now to knock over some orc nests.
Rations of water and food. You will be protected from incoming.
Time to die!
I love the jump pick. Skid. Douche! Oh, beautiful. Munitions.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
No, they're all coming this way, are they? Great.
To Lord Sharp. The weapon is working. Integrating the power source makes this weapon far more devastating to the alien biology than I'd envisioned. My lord, I believe that this weapon, this psychic scourge, could end the alien threat against the Imperium for all time.
There. I don't think so. Got a ground pound. I love the Thunder Hammer jump pick combo. That is.
Show them the fury.
Get him? Dead. What's that going on there? Nice. Ground pound our way through. Okay, that's the weird boy wrecked, but we still have a war boss out there somewhere. Probably this way, eh? Wrecked your faces. Love it.
We owe you our lives.
I am an instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's Plaza is just past this hab complex.
Point me at the orcs.
Not for long.
I'll wreck them all day with this get up. Although, they're gonna go. You can't carry it through the small doorway, see? Somewhere in all that mess, I took quite a bit of damage. Right, where have I gotta go?
Captain, yeah. We are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Nice one, Dijkstra. Anyone stunned? No. Needed a stunned one to get my health back. Bonk. Boosh. Nice. Right. Where did he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There it is. Alright, it's gone. Let's see what that's that guy. Some of those bad moons, like, scarily accurate, for, considering they're orbs. They ain't supposed to be accurate. Nope. Oh, I've never seen him do that. That was problematic.
Never forgive.
Give me iframes on that animation, man. Really annoys me that we don't get iframes on the finishes. Because now we've got to do all that again.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Yeah.
Kill them, Snapchat.
Ah, that was frustrating. It's super satisfying when you hit them.
Oh.
Why would you even come run in it when I've got this thing?
Oh,
I hate these rocket launcher dudes. Seriously. Man, I fell for that move again. Sure, this is still. I'm sure there's still a weird boy. Thanks, Mike. Thanks for stopping by, buddy. Appreciate it. Have that in your face. That must be all of them. Surely that's all of them. That was a good fight. I enjoyed that.
Out of fuel.
Of course it is, but I've still got my Thunder Hammer, so that's okay. Go and do some smashing.
Bastion Primus, Captain. Sergeant Sedona's briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calkis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calkis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Nice. Ooh, should we finish up here?
Pilots, this is Lieutenant Mira aboard Valkyrie 1. Look sharp, Orc fryers inbound.
Captain Titus, I need a gunner to man the heavy bomb turret.
Oh, we'll do this bit first.
Here they come,
storm inside. Incoming! Crazy Orc rocket pack dudes.
Shoot them off. War of the beasts.
I love the fact that orcs literally do just strap massive rockets onto their back, so... Bad time for that to happen. This is not going to end well. Maybe it will be okay.
Coming, Lieutenant. Yeah. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on approach,
Captain.
success is measured in blood, yours or your enemies.
Go away, bot.
Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on approach, Captain.
Where's my thunder hammer? Why are you taking my thunder hammer away from me? It's so unfair. Come on, jeez. I think
never
we might
forgive.
Stop here for tonight. Little bit tired.
Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2.